might have thought the Legionnaire would, you know, talk more. Give me some strong signs of it.
Shut up, Sweetwater.
Starting to pull your weight in this squad.
Heck yeah, you can watch my back any day.
Yeah, not bad for a new guy.
Well, guys...
Hey, let's just get back to the gold.
It's been great to finally become a part of...
Hey, guys, anyone actually thought about how we're gonna get the gold out of here?
There you go again. Negative, negative, negative.
Well, you got any idea how heavy it's gonna be?
We're gonna be the richest GIs in the world. Can't you just smell the coffee and be happy about that?
Shut it, Haggard.
I guess it was too good to be true.
Look what your negative thoughts brung us.
Oh, so this is all my fault?
Doesn't matter. We blew it. Let's just get out of here before they spot us.
Soldiers, what are you waiting for?
Sir, we're a group of highly, embedded...
Sir, the area is secure.
Just waiting for new orders, sir.
Take that truck and follow the convoy.
That truck, sir?
Yeah, that truck full of, scrap metal. Move out!
sir! Yes, sir!
Wars are fought for any number of reasons. Sometimes, if the ones they give you aren't good enough, you have to find your own. And maybe, if you're lucky, you get out in one piece. But in the end, I guess it's really about the guys next to you.
Trachosaurus Rex, here I come!
Grad school, here I come!
Woohoo! Let's go fishing!